Hi guys, I am Trisha with Insectopia, here to talk to you about the Schmidt Pain Index. Can you imagine walking over flaming charcoal with a 3-inch nail embedded in your heel? Well, Justin Schmidt can. This pain scale rates stings from bees, wasps, and ants from 1 to 4. But this rating system isn't limited to numbers. Justin adds a little something to each description that might help you understand what they feel like. If you are unsure about where your sting fell on the scale, Justin does have a reference point. The scale is centered around the sting of a honeybee, being a 2.0. Let's not just talk about this scale, let's explore some of the insects on it. The sweat bee. This solitary bee is ground-dwelling and has black and white striping on its abdomen. This bee's sting feels like a tiny spark singed a single hair on your arm. It is light, ephemeral, and almost fruity, rating in at a 1.0. The fire ant. This ant builds large ant mounds and are bright red in color. When they sting, it feels like walking across a shag carpet and reaching for the light switch. Their sharp, sudden, and mildly alarming sting rates in at a 1.0. The Suturing Army Ant. This ant, like the name suggests, was used by tribes in the Amazon to stitch large wounds. This ant has long and powerful mandibles. Their sting is like a cut on your elbow being stitched with a rusty needle and is rated at a 1.5. The Bullhorn Acacia Ant. This ant has a mutual symbiosis with the acacia tree. The ant protects the tree, and the tree produces a sweet nectar for the ant to eat. A sting from this ant is as if someone has fired a staple into your cheek. This ant's sting is a rare, piercing, elevated sort of pain that is rated 1.5. The bald-faced hornet. This hornet is black and white striped and builds a large, basketball-sized nest that hangs from the branches of trees. Their sting is similar to getting your hand mashed in a revolving door. This rich, hearty, and slightly crunchy sting is rated 2.0. The Western Yellowjacket. This black and yellow striped wasp makes its nest out of a paper-like substance they make by chewing up wood. Their sting is hot and smoky, almost irreverent. Imagine W.C. Fields extinguishing a cigar on your tongue. The Yellowjacket is rated a 2.0. The honey wasp. This wasp is a social wasp that actually produces honey. Their sting feels as if a cotton swab dipped in habanero has been pushed up your nose. They are rated on the scale at a 2.0. The fierce black Polybia wasp. This is a social wasp that has multi-tiered nests that can have more than one queen. This sting feels as if a satanic ritual has gone wrong. The gas lamp in the old church explodes in your face when you light it. This is approximately a 2.5. The red paper wasp. These wasps feed their nymphs caterpillars and nectar. Their sting is caustic and burning with a distinctly bitter aftertaste, like spilling a beaker of hydrochloric acid on a paper cut. It is a 3.0 on the scale. The giant paper wasp. This is a wasp that Justin got stung by in New Guinea. There are gods and they do throw thunderbolts. Poseidon has rammed his trident into your breast. This stinging pain is rated at a 3.0. The Tarantula Hawk. This wasp stings and paralyzes tarantulas, carries them to a hole in the ground, and leaves them paralyzed so that the young wasps can eat the paralyzed tarantula alive. This sting is blind, fierce, and shockingly electric. A running hairdryer has dropped into your bubble bath. This is one of the top on the pain scale with a 4.0. He says if you get stung by one, you might as well lie down and scream. The bullet ant. These ants were used in a ritual by native tribes in Brazil as a way for the boys to prove they were now men. This sting is pure, intense, brilliant pain. like walking over flaming charcoal with a 3-inch nail embedded in your heel. This is a 4.0 on the pain index. The warrior wasp. These wasps have an impressive threat display. They sit on the outside of their nest, and when a predator approaches, they beat their wings in sync with each other. This makes the sound of marching warriors. You are chained in the flow of an active volcano. Why did I start this list? Justin Schmidt equates this 4.0 sting with torture. These are images of the bees, wasps, and ants that we have talked about today. Thank you for listening. Our buggy question is, what kind of insects have you been stung by, and how would you describe the pain? Make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this one. Come back soon to check out our next epic insect tale.